something. I heard my parents saying it, but I didn't totally believe it. Yet I went out in the world and I carried myself and I held my head high. And I stood there and I looked people in their eyes and I talked to people as if I were the servant of everything that this planet has to offer.